You work with a group of your peers at the board level. How do you manage those relationships to make sure that you are collaborating and making sure that you're furthering the agenda that you have laid out for the company?
Yeah. Well, I'm very fortunate. E-Trade is my first public company board. We have 12 members, diverse backgrounds and skills. And I think diversity is a value. It really contributes to the effectiveness of the board. And I think we each bring different sets of experiences and skills to the table, and really to be able to appreciate differences in opinions, diversities of opinions, being able to trust that we have the best interests of the company at heart. I think that's really important. And I think having a shared agenda, knowing what the company's strategy is, respecting the roles of the different committees. And ultimately, as a board, we need to work effectively with management. So, you know, we have to be able to have that trust and collaboration with the management as well.